Putting it all on love. Why do I feel like I keep falling? Never was good enough. Tired of the weight and the pain it's causing. To run away, run away, run away from here. Run away, run away, run away from here. Run away, run away.
Get it, do you?
Huh?
I'm the boogie woogie dancing slayer.
But miss, there's no such thing.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Then if there's no such thing, how do you explain?
Put your hands up. This is a robbery.
Please don't hurt me.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
What?
What?
You're not gonna do anything?
No, why would I?
Well, you just burst in here and said this was a robbery. I didn't even know you were gonna listen to me.
Well, you asked me nicely not to.
So you'll just do anything that I say?
As long as you said please.
Please give me your wallet.
Oh, sure. Here you go.
Please subscribe to H&N.
Well done.
Now please give me the gun.
Okay.
Now please leave my house.
Okay, yeah. What a nice guy.
What kind of wishes do you guys make?
We can make like any wish that you want us to. We can turn you into a fish in a giant shoe.
Wait, what? How did you guys do that?
Anything you want, you can wish it. But there are rules, so please kindly listen. Nice hair, nice clothes, giant birthday cake. New car?
Where is it?
Oops, it's in a light. We wanna have people steal things or break the law cause you want us to. If you do, then we disappear, and then it's all on you.
This is so sick! Oh! Baba Booey! My first wish is-
Subscribe and- This is how you become a gar.
Callies. Famous cookouts! Let me welcome you to my barbecue. I don't mean to be rude, but you smell a poo-poo. If you think that you can cook without the recipe book, then let me take a look at the foods that you bought.
No!
Cookie!
No!
Burger!
No!
Pork chop!
Whoa!
Wait, wait, wait! Cut!
Excuse me, small child. Is that a lottery ticket you're holding? Well, sunshine, you're not old enough for the lottery. You silly boy, why are you holding it anyway?
It's a winner.
Well, does your mom know that you've got a lottery ticket?
No.
Of course not. How much is your winning ticket, honey? It's $500.
$500?
You're not old enough for that kind of money. Let me take that.
No!
Time to run me my money.
Oh, madam, turn around.
Okay, whatever.
Why is he filming me?
Well, I'm not actually a child. In fact, my name's Jason Davenport. And this is What Would You Do?
All my life, put this away. I'm so tired of being cold, ugly. Wish that I could change my face so that everyone here would like.
I woke up on a beautiful day, sun shining through my window. Then I noticed that something was changed from my head down to my toes. It looks like I swapped bodies with my bully yesterday. Why does everyone treat me this way? They don't know what I have been through. Go to work cause I got bills to pay. Pizza top with cheese and seafood. It looks like switching bodies, yeah, made me appreciate. From body to body, I just wish that I could be somebody to love myself and feel good in my body. I'm not sorry for being me.
Going to suck.
Go! Sing!
Oh, okay, bud. Here we go.
It's 5 a.m. The future wild. You just walked in, you made this around. Baby, how does it feel?
How does it feel?
You're a beautiful woman.
Beautiful woman.
Came from the past, don't know where I'm at. But as long as you're here, that is all I ask. Got me deep in my feels. So effortlessly beautiful, baby. There's a God, why he make you so perfect? There's no way that I can't be your man. You're my future, my world, you deserve it. Now I beg, won't you come to the past?
Wait, what happened? I started to get a-
Tell me what's so good about these spicy
let me
chips.
See. What?
How do I explain it?
Well, I met the woman the other day.
The other day?
Bubba Booey, that was her name.
That name is strange.
She told me something that blew my mind.
Your head looks fine.
A little secret that changed my life.
Well, what'd she say?
She told me.
Okay.
About the most delicious treat.
What?
Eat the spicy chip like every day.
Seriously?
Yes. That's not a secret, that's really dumb.
Wait, no, it's not.
And they're so spicy, they burn my gums.
They're really hot.
And if I wanted a tasty treat,
a spicy chip,
that is something that I would eat. Chocolate cake.
What?
Delicious strawberry milkshake.
No,
eat the spicy chip.
Seriously.
Yes. Put it in a dip. See you lick your lips. They're so delicious.
Okay,
and that
fine.
That is why I like spicy chips so much.
Hello guys, I'm going to show you how to be Calypso in Roblox. Make sure to subscribe and like for more videos on my channel. Right, let's get into it. Take off everything you have. And type Calypso Roblox account, which is Be Breezy. Group, and you can use old or new. You should have the shorts already. Now put them on. Put on these. All set now, let's join Brookhaven.
Pukalis!
Famous Cookouts!
Let me welcome you to my barbecue. I don't mean to be rude, but you smell a poo-poo. If you think that you can cook without the recipe book, then let me take a look.
sweat! Cut!
So I am so happy, and you should know why. This is why, look. Thank you, now free.
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot at anything. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
Guys, please! Please listen to me! I'm so sick of not being noticed!
I wish I could have been something, but nobody noticed me. My dad's in jail for nothing. I could free him if I speak. Invisible, I'm invisible and I know they can't see me if I go and pick up something, they'll see ghosts. I wish they could see.
Please, I'm begging on my knees, please notice me. Please, I'm begging on
with minimal damage to Donut Lord's property.
Here we go.
Didn't work out on Earth, but that's okay. You're going to a safe world. A nice safe world full of mushrooms. Mushrooms that'll be your only friends. That sounds awful. I can't do this. You have to do it. There's no other option.
All right.
SFPD!
Pending background check. Pause in the air!
Meow? Ow!
San Francisco?
Should be if you